us that creates our reality. Mind over matter. There are people who can do things that involve the use of something that science has yet to fully understand. And that is the mind. Not the brain, but the mind. Is this loss of mass the mind or spirit leaving the body? So this is how it works. Everything you experience, everything that you see, everything that you hear, touch, smell, taste, is sensory input. Right now, you are either feeling one of two things. You either feel good, or you feel bad. That's it.